begin tonight with an emotional homecoming for some local soldiers after being deployed for nearly a year. This is the Valley Report. I'm Marie Johns. Soldiers from the 361st Military Police Army Reserves Unit are home. They served in Guantanamo Bay for the last 9 months. They were greeted with cheers and hugs from loved ones. Among them are MP Specialists Tim Rothwell from Wayne County and George Searfoss from Monroe County. Both are overjoyed to be home.
Joy, obviously, very excitement, you know, just a bunch of emotions all at once. So it was a very happy time, though.
Happiness and just relief that it was all over and I'm back where I belong.
All right.
MP Specialist Kevin Jascott from Jim Thorpe is greeted by his sister, mom, and dad. He worked detention operations at Guantanamo Bay in Cuba for the last 9 months.
Very overwhelming. It's been long. It almost feels like it's not real that we're back, but it's really good to be back.
The 22-year-old is among 99 soldiers arriving home today. This is the first time he was deployed overseas.
You're used to them all these years being home, and all of a sudden they're not there. And there's a little bit of emptiness, but then you get accustomed to it after a while.
Cheers, hugs, and tears all around as soldiers found their way into their loved ones' arms. The soldiers were away for 11 months. 9 of those months, they spent working 12-hour shifts at a detention facility.
This unit did outstanding work. So for the last 9 months, plus the additional time before they even made it overseas, our training time, they did outstanding work. Nothing more than proud of them.
Now that they're home, the soldiers say what they're looking forward to the most is relaxing.
Relaxing, finally, when I get back home. Just being with my family, catching up with them, see what's changed, and trying to just fit back in.
Just getting in my normal clothes and going back to what I used to do.
And Jascott says that's driving his Jeep and catching up with friends and family. Katia Fitzpatrick, News 13. Marie?